on the shelf material.
If I was a
vegan,
I'd want free
metal. Here's our pattern. Bigger than you need.
Yeah.
So.
That is or all?
No, that's it.
Oh. Okay. If you cut it too small, then you just wasted metal. Another piece of sunk metal. Got a nice straight piece of metal here. Make that a straighter line.
That's how life works. It's so easy. I think the guys that don't want to work 2 hours and 1 more time, they die from here.
Right.
It's going to be a shift extension.
Drazich sent out an email today. Giorgio, yeah. Telling us that. Talk to the captain, and we need to start doing our overtime where it's 2 5-hour blocks instead of, you know, how we do that 6-hour one. Yeah, that 6.
Oh, I think people will be more instead
of no, because on day shift, that's what they do, so those guys can, so those guys can build consistent
business.
And I immediately sent an email back saying, no, Graveyard is doing it, still doing it the same way, because that's what works for our...
Wear your safety glasses. Yeah. Don't be a jackass.
Then I've got a 1-hour block that I have to fill every night from 0 to 01.
The tire
so
out of the cutting process.
Yeah.
little shout out to Woody at Wooden Metal Garage. Thank you for the grinding disc that you sent me a while back. They've been well used on this project. Here's the stack of them that I went through so far. And I get them, I don't waste them. I use them as they needed size. And a shout out to Outlaw Edge.